Good day, viewers and subscribers. Welcome back to my channel. This is Girls Connection, the World Connection. Please remember to subscribe, like, and share. Also, click the notification bell to receive daily news updates locally and internationally. Two men found dead in car trunk in St. Andrew. Two men were reportedly found dead in the trunk of a gray Toyota Axia motor car off Arcadia Drive in St. Andrew on Saturday night. The bodies had what appeared to be gunshot wounds to the head, and the police believed that the bodies were taken to the location. No one heard any gunshots in the area, but the residents saw the parked car, and knowing that the Axia is a motor vehicle that is known to be frequently stolen, called the police at about 11 last night, a source said. When the police checked, they realized two bodies were in the trunk. A driver's license with a Pembroke Hall address was found, but when the police checked the address, they were told that no one lived there with that name, the source added. The identities of the men have therefore not been established. The Constant Spring Criminal Investigations Branch is investigating the development. This is Girls Connection, the World Connection. Please remember to subscribe, like, and share. Also, leave a comment in the comment section down below. Thank you.